Today is June the 8th, 2016, and we have been in the Miami Children's Hospital since 2 days ago for brain surgery for Faris to disconnect corpus callosum, whatever it is. It is like to split the right brain with the left brain, and also to split the upper top right with the lower bottom right. And the purpose is to reduce the amount of seizure that he have daily. Hopefully this surgery gonna work on him to reduce the seizures that he have daily. Get well soon, Faris. We all love you.